The link to this original video will be down below.
What's up, YouTube friend? This is your favorite country cousin, Diesel and Kicks, man. We back in the building today. Hey, NF, Therapysession. Intro 2 got me pumped and excited, bro, to go deeper in this chapter we about to go into. So before we get started, man, hey, comment, like, subscribe to your boy. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you've been rocking with your boy, stay solid. And you already know, man, this is your favorite country cousin, Diesel and Kicks, bro. Let's go. Never mind. We just go keep. I'm gonna keep going.
Yeah, I got upstate like a month ago. I was talking to fans and one of them pulled me aside and said we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot. I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that mansion CD on rotation. That's real for me, Nate. You do not understand. It's crazy for me. Kids in me up city slitting they wrists on the daily. This music is more than you.
What? Bro, what? I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Oh my God.
Hey, don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining hearing these parents, they telling their kids my music is violent. You gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence and mine is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me? You want me to smile? You want me to laugh? You want me to walk on the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad? We put on a mask for real. I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a...
Bro, what the heck? Oh my God.
I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session.
This girl in the show looked me in the face and told me her life's full of drama.
Yeah.
Said her dad is abusive, apparently he likes to beat on her mama. I got so angry inside, I wanted to tell her to give me his number. But what you gonna do with it, right? You gonna hit him up, then they'll start hitting her harder, that's real. These kids, they come to my shows with tears in their eyes. Imagine someone looking at you and saying your music's the reason that they're alive. Sometimes I don't know how to handle it. This type of life isn't glamorous, this ain't an act for the cameras. You see me walk on these stages, but have no idea what I'm dealing with after it.
Okay, I get it. So this song is about his fans opening up to him and how his music helped them get through things. Bro, this is some deep stuff. And people don't understand. Some people listen to music to cope and to help them through the things that they're going through, bro. I'm a guy like that. I listen to music to help me to get through things that be going through my mind. I have a mind that's be racing like 100 miles per hour. My mind stay racing like fast. And, you know, to get my mind, to get me to focus, I have to listen to different types of music to help me focus and keep me insane, you know, keep me relaxed, you know, stuff like that. So music is therapy for some people out there to get them through things. This is dope, bro. I can't stunt. This is dope.
For thousands of people, but honestly, I feel like nobody knows me. I'm trying to deal with depression. I'm trying to deal with the pressure. How you gonna tell me my music does not have a message when I'm looking out of this problem?
Enough, you watching this, bro. Hey, your music got a message, bro. I'm going through every single one, bro. So far, what I've been going through, I done found a message in every song so far. No cap.
The people I know are affected. I got some things in my life. I know I should let them go. Let me jot it down. Let me take a mental note. I put it all on this microphone. Think about that for a minute. What is the point of this song? I'm just fading. But what you expect from a therapy session? That doesn't worry me. I know I handle some things immaturely. I know that I need to grow in maturity. I ain't gonna walk any stages in front of these people and act like I live my life perfectly. That doesn't work for me. Christian is not the definition of a perfect me. Woo! I ain't the type to be quiet. I ain't gonna sit here in silence if I wouldn't say what I say to your face. And I promise you I wouldn't say it in private. I am not lying. People go off on my page and I'm trying to quit the replying. But this is ridiculous. I'm passionate, man. I really mean what I'm writing. I'm gonna keep it 100. Okay, I'll keep it 100. I see a whole lot of talking on socials, but honestly, I don't see nothing in public. I kinda love it, yeah.
What?
I should write us some happy raps. That would be awesome. All of your music is moody and dark, man. Don't get me started. Wanna know what it's like if you met me in person? Listen to my verses. This music is not just for people who sit in the pews and pray at the churches. I'm gonna reject it. I don't expect everyone to respect it. I don't expect you to get my perspective. But what you expect from a therapy session?
I mean, I think sometimes people, they confuse what I'm doing. I write about life, I write about things that I'm actually dealing with. Something that I'm actually experiencing. This is real for me. Like, this is something that personally helps me as well. I'm not confused about who gave me the gift. God gave me the gift and he gave me the ability to do this. And he also gave me this as an outlet. And that's what music is for me. When I feel something, whether it's anger, it's a passion about something, a frustration. Like, this is where I go. That's the whole NF Real Music thing, man. This is real for me. I need this. This is a therapy for me.
Somebody really actually wrote that to him? Oh, y'all freaking kidding me? Bro. This is crazy. And I understand where he's coming from, though. At the same time, I understand exactly where he's coming from, how he feel in this song. Hey man, comment, like, subscribe to your boy. If you've been rocking with your boy since day one, stay solid. Till the next time, bro, I'm gone.